Hey guys, well, I finally finished my Boutique Amps simulation patches for the Line 6 Helix. I've been working on this for a couple of months. A lot of you have seen the videos I've been putting out for the past few weeks. Basically, I had this idea a few weeks ago to see if I could simulate the sound of some really high-end boutique amps using my sound imprint IRs that I make myself. And the first one I tried was a Trainwreck Express, and I was able to capture the sound of that amp, pretty much the way the gain sounds and the sound of the amp and even to the harmonic feedback which you can get if you run these through an amp. But I have been getting the feedback through my regular studio monitors too, so it's pretty cool. But once I figured out how I was able to do that, I picked 10 amps that I thought would be great to have simulations of, and you can see the list of those amps on my website. Now, each one of these patches has 4 snapshots. Okay, I have mine set up on the bottom row. Usually, starting, most of them have a clean, and then a crunch, and a gain, and the lead snapshot will give you about 4 to 6 dB volume level, and it'll add a little bit of reverb and delay and a little mid boost to cut you through. So that's how most of them are laid out, and I've also left you a lot of room if you wanted to add stuff like maybe additional modulation effects or maybe some additional delays, or I've left you a lot of room, and there's a lot of DSP left over if you want to add stuff. Now, these also come with 16 of my custom sound imprint IRs that I created for each one of these different amps. Now, in the download pack, you'll see they're numbered starting from 00 to 16. That corresponds with the slots of the IR slots in the Helix editor. It's very easy. You just select all of those, drag them, and drop them onto slot 100. Okay? They go from 100 to 116 in the IR section of the Helix editor. The patches, it doesn't matter which order you put those in. You can drag and drop those one at a time or in the whole bunch, but the IRs, they do start at 100 and run through slot 116. So just want to give you a little heads up. Now, what's really cool about these IRs is you can use these IRs in some of your other patches. Maybe you guys might have a patch that you like a lot, that you use most of the time. You might want to experiment and add one of these, my sound imprint IRs, to one of your existing patches if you have a block left over. You might be surprised. They do add a lot to the sound. And I was really almost shocked when I started doing these, how close they came. I'm going to run through all of the sounds right now in this video, just short samples. If you guys want to check into a more in-depth sample of how these sound, you can check out each individual video that I've done. This is going to be a quick run through of all 10 of the amps, and again, guys, thank you so much for your continued support and encouraging words. I enjoy talking to all of you guys from all over the world, and I've actually got to know some of you. I've seen you at my concerts, got to meet you. It's a really cool thing. So in the meantime, guys, you rock on. By the way, when you go to get these on my website, if for some reason you don't get the download link, don't worry about it. Shoot me an email. I'll send them to you. And even though I'm going to be going on holiday for a couple of weeks, I'll still be checking my email several times a day. So all you got to do is shoot me an email. I'll send them to you, usually right away, but for sure within 24 hours. So, but it's set up to work automatically. So hopefully you will get the download like most people do when they get the patches. So anyway, guys, enough talking. Check these out. My custom boutique amp simulation patches for the Line 6 Helix. Rock on. Thank you.
We'll be right back. We'll be right back.